With everything AI can do, you might be tempted to use AI as a tool to do your homework for you. Of course, you won't learn if you do this. Instead, think of AI like a friendly classmate who helps you learn. Today, we're talking about using AI as a tutor. When you run into a concept that's hard to understand, you can use an AI tool to help. Ask the AI tool for simple explanations with analogies, comparisons to other topics that might help you understand. For example, I asked an AI chatbot to tell me how a volcano erupts. First, the chatbot explained the basic concepts for me. And this analogy of a shaken soda bottle helped me picture what's happening during an eruption. You can always ask for more or less detail or different examples. AI can also show you how to solve a problem. Try asking a chatbot to walk you through a process, like the steps for solving a math problem. Instead of asking AI for the answer to this math problem, I asked it to help me solve it. It walks me through each step. And corrects me when I make a mistake. It will keep asking me questions until I finish the problem. Like a tutor, AI can check if you understand a concept. Try telling AI what you're learning and ask for practice questions. You could give an AI tool your notes or upload a study guide if you have permission to share it. I asked AI for more math problems to practice those steps I learned. And I'll ask AI to check my answers too. Remember, it's always good to check the accuracy of responses you're getting from AI. If you're just learning something, you may want to ask a trusted friend or adult if the information you're getting is accurate. These are just a few ways that you can use AI as a tutor. Be creative and keep trying new things. You will be surprised at how much AI tools can help you learn. See you next time!